letter of a father to his son.
Yeah, yo. sorry I couldn't give.